In the recently concluded Lok Sabha elections, four young candidates, all aged 25, have emerged victorious, marking a significant shift in the political landscape. The average age of candidates in this election was 55, making the victories of these young leaders particularly noteworthy. The results were declared on June 4th, highlighting a wave of youthful energy entering the Indian Parliament. Sambhavi Chaudhary, the youngest candidate from the National Democratic Alliance, secured a decisive win in the Samastipur constituency of Bihar. She defeated her closest rival Sunny Hazari of the Congress by over 1 lakh votes. Sambhavi is the daughter of Ashok Chaudhary, a minister in the Nitish Kumar-led cabinet in Bihar. Prime Minister Narendra Modi commended Sambhavi during a campaign rally. Pushpendra Saroch, representing the Samajwadi Party, triumphed in the Kausambi constituency of Uttar Pradesh. He defeated the incumbent BJP MP Vinod Kumar Sonkar by a substantial margin of 1 lakh votes. Pushpendra is the son of Inderjit Saroch, who happens to be a former minister of Uttar Pradesh, five-time MLA and National General Secretary of the Samajwadi Party. Notably, BJP Sonkar defeated Inderjit Saroch in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. Inderjit's son, Pushpendra Saroch, pursued his education at Queen Mary University of London, where he graduated with a BSc in Accounting and Management. Priya Saroch, also from the Samajwadi Party, won the Machlisar seat in Uttar Pradesh. She defeated the sitting BJP MP Bholanath by a margin of 35,850 votes. Priya is the daughter of Tufani Saroch, a three-time MP. Her victory, along with that of her cousin Pushpendra Saroch, highlights the rising influence of young leaders within the Samajwadi Party. Sanjana Jatav, representing the Congress, won the Bharatpur seat in Rajasthan. She defeated Ram Swarup Kohli of the BJP by a margin of 51,983 votes. Sanjana had previously contested in the Rajasthan Assembly elections, where she narrowly lost to BJP candidate Ramesh Khedi by just 409 votes. Sanjana's victory in Bharatpur signifies a comeback after her close defeat in state assembly elections. She is reportedly married to Kaptan Singh, a police constable from Rajasthan. These victories highlight a significant generational shift in Indian politics, with young leaders making their mark on the national stage. As these 25-year-old MPs are set to take their place in Lok Sabha, they bring fresh perspectives and renewed energy to the parliament, representing the aspirations and ambitions of India's younger generation.